Tigers by 5, 15-10. Bates pulls up inside the arc, and he knocks it down.
So, you know, again, until guys get out here and do it, you know, in terms of their consistency, nice job by Bates there with a three-point shot. You're going to win most games.
Duren blocks Wright's shot, and then a full-court pass goes to Bates. It actually was a Bates and Duren not on the same page. But Bates comes back and blocks it. Then Duren blocks it. Plenty of time on the shot clock, but Bates is going to nail the threes off the mark. Tigers have hit their first three shots. Bates comes down, takes the three, and knocks it down. The Tigers 4 for 4, and they have just...
Dr. Quinones does a little of everything for the Tigers. Speaking of doing everything, Amani Bates, 6'9", pulls up, trapping Memphis a little bit here and there just to keep him off balance.
Quinones, no. Great feed from Bates. Jacksonville State now, Deontay Wood, a part of Tennessee Tech. Bates, the crossover, and the top of the key three. Second triple for Amani Bates. He has a half dozen. Bounds, it'll be Memphis basketball when we return. Imani Bates, just 17 years of age. He reclassified, and the Memphis fans are happy he did. It's the Tigers by 13. Right off the bat with COVID and even affected head coach John Pelfrey. That's Bates for another three, and he is sizzling with
an attempt the entire possession.
Bates, reverse. Under 14 to play. Bates, great feed to Minot, who slams it down. Altering shot there by Duren. If he's not blocking them, he's altering them. Bates, the runner off the window, and he'll get a three-point opportunity, and he is Tech.
Good effort. Again, not going to get the win, but they're going to leave here knowing that they competed and they handled a lot of...
Eagles struggling from the floor, just 21% of Amani Bates. Three. Front iron, no, and look at Bates. Long rebound, top of the key three. Wow, Amani Bates.
Thinks stay healthy.
That's the first made free throw. Bates, long three.
Been struggling a bit, and they're looking for some pick-me-up. Need a solid play, and normally that's been deep.
11-8 lead. Memphis had a one-point lead, but it's been St. Louis early on against the 2 minutes without scoring. Memphis with its largest lead, 19-13, and it's starting with this right place, right time, and he now has a half dozen. St. Louis needed that one, 21-16 Memphis by five.
Can't go to sleep after those.
And I like how St. Louis came together, the five on the floor, to talk about that. Make sure they... Josh Minot will check back in for Memphis, replacing Earl Timberlake. One more for Linson.
Well, basketball is an international game.
No question. Had his hand on the ball. Picked up by Lomax. Three for Bates. And Amani's got that. Nine for Duren. Let's see if Memphis can get Amani Bates on track. Had a long three, and that was it in the first half. A fall away. That is a tough shot.
To the team, and Larry pretty much is a senior advisor. Nice move.
A consigliere.
Yeah.
Hey, there's the look for the entry pass picked off by Dandridge. Now the big man in the open floor. Bates, look out. Circus shot. Amani Bates. Bates in transition. Got it. That's super athlete in Mays, Kansas.
Yes, he was. 6'8 high jumper.
Here's Bates. High arcing shot.
And counting him up, Rich. With the transfer, some of the guys that returned. Nice move there by Amani.
Was spotting up, couldn't get a touch. Lomax. Bates still scoreless. That'll in on a layup.
Country, top to bottom, top seven. Here's Bates out front.
Showtime.
Here we go. Imani Bates with his
double team at him tonight.
Imani Bates never let anyone else touch the ball. Did that one go?
Imani Bates that could have went elsewhere that came to college basketball.
Bates. Oh, my. And a blocking foul will send Bates. Imani Bates working on Etter. Wow, he is feeling it.
Race. Memphis has gone 3 minutes now without a bucket. Bates to try to end that streak,
there you
and he
go.
Does.
There now.
Especially, John, with Williams having the three fouls still in the game.
Yep.
Bates, scooper. Yes, gets the bounce. Second for Matt McMahon's team. 11 points, 8 rebounds now. Tough shot by Bates.
Comes to set the screen here. Lomax feeds him. In the corner of three. Bates buries his first. 6'9", 17-year-old freshman from Ypsilanti, Michigan. He rattles in a three. He's at the end of the bench still for Cincinnati. Imani Bates.
Like it.
Bates going over down. Bates. going over Davenport. Davenport didn't want to foul. Bates missed the layup, and then Bates puts it in.
Imani Bates steps into a transition three. That had won three straight coming in. Bates from the corner. Another high degree of Bates unguarded down the lane. And the middle of the floor was stolen away. Nolly for Bates. That counts.
This lineup today, they have Earl Timberlake in there today along with Imani Bates, who pulls up off the baseline and buries it. And Suggs averaging just 4.5 his last two games coming in. Hoisted for three, swish.
See, Jackson cannot go. Look, nobody picks him up.
Bates again zeroes in and away. Picked up Imani Bates now, the freshman. He's hot. Heat check for Bates. He's on fire.
Three, and Imani Bates the Memphis rebound. The ultra-athletic freshman to the basket. He scores.
In the first half by Harris with 11. Bates was 0 for 6. He gets a good look, and he has his first.
Good action. Well, good offense is good action.
Bates from Lomax. That's good action.
He's a kid that is, he's playing beyond his potential.
There's Harris off the feed from Lomax. Bates cuts it to
it. Freeze Carolina.
Why not again? Oh, my. A soaring block for Josh Minot. Bates with a trailer three. Timeout, EC. Robinson White short on three, and Lomax sees Harris. Don't give him space. Harris bobbled it off his head, and Bates was there. Bates against Jackson. That's a very tough shot.
Timberlake, Jaber to the ground. Timberlake over to Bates. Bates will put it up.
Here's Bates, three on the way, and it's good!
You just have to. This guy's on fire. Plus, he's doing all his damage on the right side, by the way.
Step back by...
Oh,